just need to be a little bit more quiet, but I do have bear for spell. My mother is currently sleeping, so. I think I actually beat the campaign for this game, so it's quite interesting. Well, for this level. Didn't actually check how far away, but I do remember it's over there. Where'd I get him? Try to get a heart shot or a headshot. Well, I found one. Okay, dope. So, I think I am gonna go for it. No. I'm in the right spot. Yeah, I can't see anything this way. Fascinating. Where did they go? There. Okay, so I do. How far? Don't wanna miss that. Nah, shit. No, I don't wanna go for a spine shot. It's a little dirty. I want to go for a clean brain shot, even though that is their organ that they prized for more. So, but I do want them to have more of a clean step. Not sure why they're moving. They don't seem to be noticing me. The fact that they haven't made a warning call. We're about 75 feet. Alright, so I hit 40 subscribers. That's pretty cool. Just so you guys remember, hand reveal. Back of hand reveal. When I hit 100. Is that a... Nope. We are still good. Doesn't really matter if they spot me, I can still just run after them. Wolves. That sounds like could be the wind, but checking this area. Sure sounds like them. I'm gonna go with the epic game mode, just ignoring them. Those are actually wolves, I'm pretty sure they are. Since the noise went away when I didn't sound like wind. Where did this wind person go? Stuck in a wall. Still a little bit nervous. Where are they? Ah. What? Meters. I think it actually might be the wind. It's always good to be cautious, especially around the wolves. Yeah, I think it might be. Wind direction is that way. We're should just walk towards them at this point. They haven't attacked me yet, then really nothing to be worried about. Oh, perfect. So, I think they might be onto me. Until it turns red. Fling. Okay, how close are they? Oh, more. Kind of far away though. I know that definitely hit. They went down for something. Okay, let's see. Oh. Not a good hit. I'll just shoot it in next time. Running. I can do that. Very low. Yeah. Wasn't some very good hit. That's so, then I think I'll make the next shot better. Just now. Might as well run. I don't think that was a very good hit. Sell the herb. Kinda close. One jump, two. Walk again. Just any place that. Okay, good. Just making sure that there's no wolves. Ah. Hit. Hit. Pretty sure I hit them all, so. Okay, so that was vital organ. Perfect. No vital organ. Ooh, 500 points. Leader at level. Right, that means it's. That ain't a low bleed rate. Yeah, it ain't. Wonder where I hit it. Did I hit that? I did not. Starting to beat, so oh, no. How close are they? That blood should tell me. Very low, so that means they're very low close. We gotta run. Oh, they're very low. It's a very low close. Still technically grounded, but my mom is asleep. Ah. Anything other than red fox? Well, pretty much nothing. This one? I'm not sure why I'm not running. they can win this one. So how close are they? I don't have any blood, so it doesn't can't really tell me if they're very low close. Oh, that was really frame droppy. Ah! There! That was an ass shot. Yeah, let's end this misery at this point. Hit. Yeah, I kind of thought so. Yeah. You're afraid of an artery or something? That'd be kind of cool. What's now? If you ever get injured, it's like an artery or something, and you don't die in about 40 minutes, I'd recommend not running for those 45 minutes. So just kind of, it gets more blood pumping. I'm not a mediologist or a doctor. Just assuming my little amount of science knowledge is kind of bad, so hopefully. 52 rifle score. What? What? Okay, so run this way. Perfect. This will tell me. Yeah. Lost the trail. Possibly, yeah. These two up here could possibly tell me where I am. Or if it's worse chasing them. Okay, no. And no. Okay. So I'll need to find a different trail. Okay. Gray wolf. Ooh. Never mind. Yeah. That's good. That was a hit, I think, but not a very good one. Well, let's go for miss. I should probably just walk. Yeah. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. I should probably like get a better scope. How much money? I'll go check after I wipe out the entire herd. Yeah, not a very good hit. Excuse me. Alright, that's a hit, definitely. Not sure where they started laying down. There's a murderer trying to kill me. Well, I might as well have a break. Just walk or something. Just keep moving. Get some blood pumping. Just remember, if you're going to get stabbed, make sure it's not in your armpits, in your thighs, because there's a lot of arteries there, or anywhere near your heart. It's not a matter. Or near your lungs. And if it's avoidable, don't get into a stabbing match. Where you have to even learn this information. Should probably walk. Good day, you good people. Goodbye.